Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm April with April's Afterlife Encounters, and today I am going to take a peek at the abandoned trailer that's behind my home. So I'm taking you guys along with me. Remember, if you hear anything or see anything, comment below. These are the woods behind my house. They're very, very creepy. Alright guys, we are headed through the woods to an old abandoned trailer.
You having problems?
No, I'm not having problems. If you guys hear anything or see anything, let me know in the comments below, please. Here it is. It's an abandoned trailer. Let's see if we can get in it. Can't get in it because there's a board blocking the entrance.
I ain't knocking nothing down.
There is this building. I might be able to see something in. Wow. See if we can't get in through the front. Maybe. Okay guys, we're gonna try to go in here. The front door's open, so let's go see what's in there. And I am under an umbrella because I don't want my equipment to get wet, because it's been raining like crazy here. Yeah, the front door's open. Hold on, guys, I'll let y'all see. That's totally sketchy as heck. Able to get up there, guys. Let's see. Wow. That floor looks horrible. I don't think that I'm going to be going in there. I don't think that that's a good idea. Damn it. Did you hear that? Oh my goodness. I don't know what that was, but that just scared the ever-loving crap out of me. And, I'm gone. Did you guys hear that banging? That was like, oh my God, scared the crap out of me. Trying to get through here and get away from this place. There's something spooky in there, for real. So guys, if you see or hear anything, let me know in the comments below. I gotta go around the back to see. I'm scared the floor's gonna fall out. Like, for real, this place is so tattered and run down. I mean, you can see through the floor. can't get back through there. I guess that was a bedroom.